we're going to do a little painting. Not going to get a lot of concentrates, but this is what I ended up with, that bucket of dirt after I got through running it. Put me a spoonful in there. When you're panning, gold is 19 times heavier than anything in this pan. So when you swish it around, make it real soupy like, that gold is steadily sinking to the bottom. And then I take that top layer of rocks and sand off. And the gold's in the bottom, so you're not losing it. Then I do it again. Panning is a confidence thing, to know that gold is sinking to the bottom. Take a little bit more of that blonde sand and rocks out. Sink it onto the bottom. And then we look. See if we see any gold in there. There's a flake. I suck it into a suction bottle. There's a flake. There's a couple of flakes. A few little small flakes. Flakes. I'll suck them all up in my suction bottle, and then I'll do it again and get the rest of this black dirt out of it. Flake. A little bit of gold in there. Do it again. Shake it down. Take that top layer off. Check it again. A few more flakes. About all I seen in that pan. Not bad. Little piece. Like I said, the gold is 19 times heavier than anything else. As long as you give it a good swish and it settles to the bottom. See no more. I'll get me another spoonful. And you don't want to get too much running these concentrates, because it's a lot of heavy black dirt. If you have too much in there, it's harder to get all the gold out. Swish it real good. Swish it up, swish it up. Send all that gold to the bottom of your pan. Like I said, that gold is steadily falling down to the bottom, because it's 19 times heavier than anything else in here. So I take that top layer off, and I'll do it again. Try trying to get the blonde sand to where I have nothing but black dirt left. Black dirt and gold. It's the heaviest. See, I about got all my blonde sand out. Blonde sand rises to the top because it's the lightest. Then I look through it. There's your flakes of gold. Do it again. Shake it up real good. Then I'll look through it again. There's some tiny pieces there and there and there. I'll worry about getting all that black dirt out. Of my squeezer bottle when I get through. Some tiny pieces. Do a pan about three times. Trying to make sure all the gold separates from the black dirt. Tiny pieces. Through the process. Like I said, the gold's 19 times heavier, so it's going to sink. Get my water real soupy. And if you look, the blonde sand rises to the top. I take that top layer off, do it again. Trying to get all that blonde sand and rocks out. 12 pieces in there. Down again. It's a little piece there, but it's got mercury on it. I find mercury gold quite often. But you can still tell it's gold because it's heavy. Okay, I'm going to do the rest of this bucket and then I'll dump my bottle out and we'll take a look at what I got.